redemption by the grace in his eyes. If grace is a notion,